Hey guys, I am in Stratford right now. Beautiful weather, as you can see from my hair being so in place right now. I'm on my way to Queen Elizabeth Olympic Park because today I'm gonna play football. If you know me, you know I'm absolutely terrible at sports, so today's gonna be really fun. I just had some breakfast and managed to spill my coffee everywhere, which is good. I've only got like one match, really, because there's not a lot of girls. Like, here I am, 3 o'clock, on the pink team, and if we lose that match, I think I'll go home, really. So we're at the side of the pitch, there's 2 matches going on. I'm not really sure, but I know that like they kick the ball back and forth. I need to try and get the net. Hey ball. There it is. It's the ball. So I'll be kicking later.
How was that, Janice?
Terrible.
Yeah?
10 out of 10, do not recommend.
Hit someone in the face though, it's good.
Before you
know,
right?
I got someone in the face. It's a good day.
Good guy. It's all good.
I tried.
It's clearly a really good game though. Look at how dirty I am.
Not at all.
So, I'm back now. I'm not so much tired, it's just been like a really long day because we got up at 8:30, went there, we're back now, it's like 8 o'clock, I'm hungry. Yeah, I'm gonna go de-stink because it started raining. I look a bit like a drowned rat, but it's okay, it's fine, it'll be fine. Sleep time soon as well. Tune in next Saturday, another video on the channel.
Next stop, the train is Stratford. My little.